The trailer for The Meg 2 just dropped, and it's introducing even more sea monsters. It's based on the book The Trench, where they discover the Kronosaurus, who looks like this, is actually still alive. There's no sign of it in the trailer, so they may have just replaced this storyline with an even bigger megalodon. Hopefully we haven't seen all of the fun bits in the trailer. The movie comes out in summer.